Hey everybody, welcome back to Age of Empires Online. I'm Psychosaurus, and today we're going for another legendary quest here in the Athens. It's gonna be recapturing Myus, so let's go. And believe me, this is probably one of my least favorite legendaries. And I'll explain why. It's because of the optional quest. You cannot train infantry. And if you have watched me play Age of Empires before, you know I like infantry a lot. And I'm not into like cavalry. I'm more of an infantry with something at the back. Be sharp, Yashu! So this already becomes annoying quest just because of the side quest, but if you don't want to do it, I don't do it. But then the rewards are not worth for this quest. There are better quests for farming. So this is my second try. I'm doing this, and I realized what was my problem. It was because I used wrong advisor for the Golden Age. I used, as usual, the other one, but I realized that is wrong because I think Apollonius is a lot better because that helps my cavalry take more damage and being better at tanking the damage. Also, I was using the farming advisor at Celeste, but I thought I might switch to the Camel Whisperer. I think Camel Whisperer might be more useful here. That is, the enemy trains quite a lot of ranged units. It's pretty annoying. Okay, don't go that far. Got this. Be fast. I'm gonna need a lot of wood, not only for ranged units but also for the stables. Another reason I hate cavalry is stables cost slightly more wood. It's not that bad, but it's pretty annoying. Let's get some stables loading. soon. It's pretty annoying. Sometimes it happens, there's like a small group of Sparabaras and some bowmen. But more often happens that it like comes with the second group as well for some reason, I don't know why. So all of a sudden it's like two groups. It's pretty annoying. Okay, that's a scout. Let's get some units out. Ah. Don't need him. Okay, that's the first group. It's going pretty late. Okay, and then the panda is starting to come. Turn around and get away.
Yes.
feels a lot better than the first try. Okay, I don't want them to grab that gold. Don't let them grab it.
Scaffold.
Thank you. cool. Okay, I would rather be ready this time. Which will turn to the action. Okay, no need to rush because I rushed it last time and I did not end up well. Yeah, you better run away, you damn villagers. Already feels better with the additional health. Thank you. I hate this quest. Truly wish I had got a hoplites over here than the hippicans. Maybe I could even go for pro bones. Those are not bad either. Yeah, this feels a lot better. Already destroyed the first fortress. And there's a yeah, there are in total 4 bases. One is over here, that's where I'm pushing right now. Then behind this wall is second one, and then there are 2 bases. One completely to the left, and one right here. Where's the general? Here's the cavalry. That's not nice, right? Siege. not nice. Slowly killing it. Oi, what are these doing here? It's okay, it's not that bad. We're getting there. Okay, the general is down. Thank you. this. Now there are only two bases remaining, to the left, to the bottom. If I go to the bottom, I go... Well, let's just say there's a lot of water, and that means boats. Yeah. But not just arrow boats, but also the mangonel galleys. Yeah. So it can be enough. You can. So careful when you are crossing this. I recommend. That's the hippie guns, so the damage. I'm slowly push. Water should be clean now. There's luckily not many boats. I don't know why, but last time they kept training units, and I don't know where they were getting their gold. Because I know they are supposed to run out of gold, but I don't know why it took, like, they would not run out of gold at all.
Piano.
But now I guess it's okay. There's one more. What? Okay. Give me the vision. Yeah, two more actually. I thought that was all of them. I guess not. Okay. General is dead. Okay. Yeah, no units at all, like, come on, what was it the last time? I don't understand at all. I'm just gonna say, prevent them from getting this gold. I guess that helps, and it's good enough.
Yasu.
Now I'm just displaced. This is for the fight, okay? So get ready for some siege. Hopefully I have enough time. Yeah, there's the town center, general, and the fortress. Yeah, I have no idea where all my units are. If that's all, actually, it's possible. Go. Oh, and like I said, there's the cliff, so there are some towers over there. Once I build the watch post, you'll see. I guess I can switch to Prodromos now. I guess this is my advice for all of these legendary here in the Athens. Don't allow them to gather gold. Then it's just really annoying. Okay, general down, fortress down. Okay, so I'm gonna grab the chest. And then I'll tell you where they are. So BRB. Okay, so I got all the chests. You can find one here at the top corner. You can find one here before you enter the first base. You go to the right, you find it here. Then one is over here on the water, and then one is over here behind this bottom left base, and I believe that's all of it. So yeah, let's go home.
Greetings.
Let's see the rewards. So yeah, like I said, if you like infantry like me, I think you will hate this quest a lot. I just like infantry, I think it's a important part, but if you manage to beat this quest, you get additional 2 chests and 500 coins. I mean, this is not the most difficult quest here, but it's definitely annoying for the infantry, so make sure you have strong cavalry or something else. But I think there are better quests for farming than this one, especially the FSO. I think that one is a lot easier and you can do it pretty much with any save. Just go a lot of speed.
Let's get it done.
Okay. That's okay. Ooh. Not bad rewards. Nice. Okay, that's all for me for now. Like I said, I hate this quest. No infantry means I'm sad. Okay, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please press the like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more, ring the bell to get notified, and leave a comment if you want me to do any other quest. Preferably it's gonna be repeatable, if it's legendary or just elite version of certain quest or some repeatable quest. I don't care, just ask. I won't be doing, I actually can't, because most of them I can beat them anyway, so I don't think it matters. Preferably repeatable version. So yeah, that's all for me for now. This was Psychosaurus, and I'll see you next time. Bye!